Hello and welcome to this new example on blackbody radiation. So a surface, as you can see in the figure, is emitting radiation as a blackbody at a temperature of 1500 Kelvin. And we need to determine the rate of heat transfer per unit area in watt per meter square. So in other words, we need to calculate the heat flux at which the thermal radiation is emitted over the direction from theta equal to 0 to theta equal to 60 degrees and over the wavelength interval lambda from 2 micro to 4 micros. So to calculate the heat flux, as we said before, we need to perform a triple integral. So one integral over the wavelengths, another over the angle phi, and another over the angle theta of the spectral intensity for a black body, I lambda b, into cosine theta, d theta, d phi, d lambda. So theta will vary from 0 to 60 degrees, meaning from 0 to pi over 3, and phi will cover a complete circle if you look at the figure. So phi will vary from 0 to 2 pi, and the wavelength lambda from 2 micro to 4 micro. Now, as we said, a black body is a diffuse emitter, so I lambda b will be independent of theta and phi, so we can treat it as a constant when evaluating the integral over theta and phi. So we can say that this will be equal to the integral from 2 to 4 micro and the integral from 0 to 2 pi. So the integral of I lambda b cosine theta sine theta d theta will be equal to I lambda b multiplied by sine square theta over 2. So I lambda b, which is treated as a constant, times sine square theta over 2, evaluated from 0 to pi over 3, d phi d lambda. So we have integral from 2 to 4, integral from 0 to 2 pi, and 1 over 2 I lambda b. So sine of pi over 3 will be radical 3 over 2, squared will be 3 over 4, minus sine 0 will be equal to 0, d phi d lambda. So all this term here is independent of phi. So the integral from 0 to 2 pi of this expression d phi will be this expression simply multiplied by phi. Okay, so integral from 2 to 4 of half, so half multiplied by 3 over 4 will be equal to 3 over 8 I lambda b into phi evaluated from 0 to 2 pi d lambda. So we'll have integral from 2 to 4, 3 over 8 I lambda b into 2 pi d lambda. So we can say, we can simplify 2 and 8. So we'll have integral from 2 to 4 of 3 over 4 pi into I lambda b d lambda. And we can rearrange and write as 3 over 4 integral from 2 micro to 4 micro of pi I lambda b d lambda. So if you look at this expression inside the integral, pi I lambda b, so this is the spectral emissive power for a diffuse emitter. So we said for a diffuse emitter that the spectral emissive power, and a black body is a diffuse emitter, so E lambda b will be equal to pi multiplied by I lambda b. So we can say now that the flux will be equal to 3 over 4 integral from 2 to 4 of E lambda b d lambda. Now to evaluate this integral, we can simply divide by the total emissive power emitted at a temperature T and multiplied by the total emissive power for a black body at a temperature T. And if you examine this ratio here carefully, you can see that this is a fraction of radiation emitted from 2 micro to 4 micro. Okay? So we can write this, the heat flux equal to 3 over 4 multiplied by the fraction of radiation emitted from 2 micro to 4 micro, multiplied by the total emissive power for a blackbody. And this is given by the Stefan-Boltzmann law as sigma times the temperature of the blackbody to power 4. So this would be 3 over 4. F from 2 to 4 will be equal to F from 0 to 4 minus F from 0 to 2 into sigma T to power 4. And we can find these fractions from the band emission table. So for lambda 1 into T, so lambda 1 is 2 micro and lambda 2 is 4 micro. So this will be 2 multiplied by 1500, 3000 micrometer Kelvin. If we go to the table and search for lambda T equal to 3000, we can find that F is 0.273232. So F from 0 to 2 will be equal to 0.273232. And for lambda 2 into T, 4 multiplied by 1500 is 6000 micrometer Kelvin. So F from 0 to 4 will be equal. So let's scroll down to lambda T equal to 6000. F would be 0.737818. Now simply we replace the values. The flux would be 3 over 4. F from 0 to 4 would be 0.737818 minus F from 0 to 2, which is 0.273232 into sigma into the temperature of the black body to power 4. So the flux in this case will be equal to 10,017.4 watt per meter squared.